ovulation cramping? Implantation? Is there a difference? Yes, there is, but how can you tell? I help you to understand the difference. Watch my video for more detail.